people resources without precise roles, responsibility, and authority create a lot of gray areas in accountability that people take undue advantage of due to the ambiguity. It gives rise to blame game or passing the buck. There is a saying that to err is human, but to blame it on others is even more human, but not in information security. Before I proceed further, let me explain to you the difference between responsibility and authority. Responsibility is allocation of tasks to be executed. For example, CISO is responsible for facilitating information security awareness to all the employees, whereas authority is empowerment to take decisions. For example, CISO is authorized to communicate with certification body on behalf of the organization. During audit, people are often found to be confused on these two distinct areas. In the matters of information security, roles, responsibility, and authority, the expectations of the standard are precise. Let me share these with you. Top management must ensure that the responsibilities and authorities for roles relevant to information security are assigned and communicated. Top management must specifically assign the responsibility and authority for ensuring that the information security management system conforms to the requirements of the international standard and reporting on the performance of the information security management system to top management. Please note that KRA for employees and KPI for process owners are the dynamic element of responsibilities and authority, which needs to be evaluated and reviewed from time to time. Millions of information security incidents and breaches take place. Only few of them get reported and recorded. 90% of these breaches are due to human factor. Weak responsibilities, authorities, and accountability planning, execution, monitoring, and continually improving are found to be one of the contributing factors leading to these breaches. Each breach brings along with it a tsunami of miseries for both the organization and people manning the organization, including legal consequences. This is just a tip of the iceberg. Very few organizations audited comprehend this and comply with the requirements of the international standard. Deficiency in meeting the requirements on organizational roles, responsibilities, and authorities is weakening the organization's inside out. 100% compliance is the only key to survival. That is it. Organizational roles, responsibilities, and authorities process compliance fulfillment cannot be shortchanged. It cannot be done incompetently, hurriedly, or fleetingly. In the matters of information security, ignorance definitely is not a bliss. This is similar to a child playing with fire. These organizations invariably get major non-conformance and their certificate suspended. The organizations need to abide by the requirements of the International Standard on Organizational Roles, Responsibilities, and Authorities. These costly blunders are avoidable. Do not worry, because the compliance of these requirements is just few clicks away. Organizational roles, responsibilities, and authorities audit checklist questionnaires to determine the non-compliance in conformity with ISO 27001 contains downloadable Excel file with four sheets having more than 70 compliance checklist questions. These compliance questionnaires are mapped to the mandatory requirements of ISO 27001 clauses, controls, and domains. This will enable to pinpoint non-compliance, focused remediation, and security performance analysis from one audit to another audit over a period of time. The checklist has complete inventory of clauses, clause numbers, clause titles, controls, control numbers, control objectives, and domains of ISO 27001. Each audit results are unique. The dynamic nature of the outputs of the audit results are required to be analyzed. Therefore, in the Excel file that you would receive, one sheet is dedicated for audit result analytics with 7 parameters analyzed in graphs and tables. Securely save the original checklist file and use the copy of the file as your working document during preparation and conduct of the assessment of organizational roles, responsibilities, and authorities process. The security assessments probe multi-threaded investigation audit trails. The security checklist has numerous investigative questions. Invariably, the organizational roles, responsibilities, and authorities related processes are at various levels of information security maturity. Therefore, use checklist investigation questionnaires, quantum apportioned to the current status of threats emerging from risk exposure. The organizational roles, responsibilities, and authorities process checklist on requirements of ISO 27001 follows the cardinals of risk-based thinking, RBT, process approach, and PDCA, plan, do, check, and act, methodology. This enormous checklist on information security risk management has been prepared by the collective wisdom of panel of information security principal auditors and lead instructors under the aegis of ISO Training Institute. Lots of effort has gone into preparing it and making it available. These comprehensive, deep probing, robust checklists are unparalleled in the entire world. The security checklists have been prepared with a noble spirit of reducing the colossal damages due to security breaches to the organizations and professional careers, including yours. You have a choice to continue to remain vulnerable as the hunted by the security breaches, which are the hunters, or proactively identify and neutralize them with the help of these robust compliance checklists. It is a choice between corporate longevity and corporate obituary. It is choice of not becoming scapegoat and protecting your careers and growth that you truly deserve.